With October, Varun Dhawan tells an unusual love story which has never been seen before. After watching Varun aka Dan's unconditional love, Bollywood actresses are going gaga. Hear what they have to say about Dan and his love story in October. Anushka Sharma wishes luck to her Sui Dhaga co-star and said, "You are a wonderful actor and not that you need it, but all the best Varun Dhawan for October." Yami Gautam wrote, "You have an idea, Varun Dhawan, how brilliant you are as Dan. You have etched the complexity of your role with so much ease and vulnerability. One of the most earnest performances in a long time. And Banita Sandhu, big hug for such an impeccable debut." Varun's Jodwa 2 co-star Tapsee Pannu said, "Having watched October, only one word comes to my mind, beautiful. And that's the feeling it leaves behind. Shujit Sirkar and Juhi Trivedi, you are a kick-ass combo. Varun Dhawan, I have never seen you so effortless on screen before. Banita Sandhu, welcome to movies." Sonu ke T2 ki sweetie actress Nushad Barocha said, "After a long time, a film that makes you feel so much by saying little, but the right little. I have fallen in love with Dan's love, just pure. Varun Dhawan, you've made me cry with a smile on my face. Banita Sandhu, your powerful silence, I'm gonna have to watch this film again." Aditi Rao Hedri said, "All hearts, all feeling, where time stands still, and you are transported into another world. October, cinema, Shujit Sirkar, Juhi Trivedi, Ronnie Lehri, thank you for being you." Kiara Advani said, "Congratulations, Shujit Sirkar sir, Varun Dhawan, Juhi Trivedi, Banita Sandhu and the entire team of October for creating this gem. Varun Dhawan, undoubtedly your best performance. You lived Dan effortlessly with that innocent, carefree charm, so real and so endearing." Ayushman Khurana tweeted, "Subtlety in love is rare, and that too on the celluloid is the rarest form of cinema. October celebrates true selfless love. Varun Dhawan's innocence is so endearing. Banita Sandhu is a great discovery. Thank you, Shujit Sirkar." Directed by Shujit Sirkar, October has already hit the silver screens today.